Madam, on this very happy occasion of your birthday, where everybody is wishing you many happy returns,
yes, yes.
I have to mention a very disturbing news in the house.
Yes, yes.
Day before yesterday, there was a lathi charge on BJP workers in Birbhum district in West Bengal on the issue of Hanuman Jayanti. Lathi charge was done by the police. After that, a BJP youth leader from West Bengal has given a public statement that he would give 11 lakhs to anybody who present him with Mamata Banerjee's head. Now, Madam, I do not want to raise temperatures further, but this issue is condemnable because Mamata Banerjee is not only the elected Chief Minister of West Bengal, former member of this house, she is also one who has come up from the ranks, from the grassroots. So I take this opportunity to bring the matter to your notice and that of the house, and I would ask the government to take all possible action against such men who create such provocation, especially threatening the beheading of a popular chief minister. Thank you for allowing me.